Beloved Lifetime Achievement Award to Mr. P.K. Mohammed of Rockwell. I want to add a few words. My acquaintance with Mr. T.K. Mohammed goes back to more than 40 years in the early 70s when he was with Premier Tire in Kalamachery, Kerala, and I was with Bayer India. I just came back, returned from Germany, Bayer Germany, and that time I was the technical chief of Bayer India. Obviously, we were selling the rubber chemicals, and that brought me repeatedly to meet him. We were more or less same age, if I remember. He was 1 year younger than me. And obviously, a friendship developed, which continues till today. We are in regular touch. We talk. A level-headed, practical man, had his long success, step by step, hard working. We worked together in different areas, like Bureau of Indian Standards, different committee, entire committee, Indian Rubber Institute, as Mr. V.K. Mishra told. I was the chairman, past chairman of Indian Rubber Institute, different seminars, other places. It's a momentous occasion to hand over to a friend this trophy as recognition of his achievements. Had he been present personally, it would have been my joy, would have been much more. I hope you will convey to Mr. Mohammed. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am here standing on behalf of Mr. Mohammed. I am not a technologist. I came from a very different industry to tire industry. And my first interaction was with Mr. Mohammed. He's a unique person. I was sharing with Mr. Mishra that it looks like all technologists are very humble by nature. This is a property of a technologist. He is so deep in his knowledge and thought, and he will simplify things so much that a non-technologist like me will also understand what he is trying to convey. And in such a simple word that even I can convey to my colleagues what he's trying to convey at the next level. He's not only my colleague, but I consider him as my guru. So I call him Guruji. Not for because he's a technologist, but apart from being technologist, he's a fine gentleman. He will assist people not only in the field of technology, but also on their personal issues and personal concerns. He is one unique person who understands technology, that's the main thing, but he understands manufacturing, he understands quality, he understands human beings, and I have still to come across a person who is so complete in himself. So on behalf of Tire Times, I'll certainly convey the respect and the honor given to him, and it is my pleasure to stand on his behalf. Thank you.